Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bastislot with the inaugural episode of the Ark Survival Evolved Dinosaur Battle Arena in this wonderfully straight and very well constructed, you will agree, Battle Arena. I know it's an absolute mess, but it's very hard to build on a hill. Anyways, the idea is we are continuing our Jurassic Park Operation Genesis server idea thingamajiggy, but in big, full-on Angry Dinosaur 3D here in Ark. This has been a pain to set up, but we have our first competitors. You just spotted the blue corner contestant over there, but our red contestant today, over here in what will in the future be red, hopefully, and the torches weren't meant to have gone out yet, is the Triceratops, my personal favourite dinosaur. We have a level 11 wild male trike, looking very angry, looking very ready to take on the blue contestant who is over here. Over here somewhere, I kind of see the tail poking through. Yes. Up we go, down we go, here we go. We have a level 11, as you can see there, wild male Rex. So the two contestants are the exact same level. Yes, that took bloody ages to spawn in, but here we go, the wild male T-Rex looking ready as well. Looking very angry at the world, trying to eat me despite that. Go. That's a wall! It's a wall! Go back inside. Thank you! See, he listens. Anyways, what I want to know from you guys in the comments down below is who do you think is going to win the very, very first battle arena we have done in Ark Survival Evolved. I'm going to open the behemothic metal gates in a second. The two contestants will hopefully approach each other and proceed to beat the hell out of each other. Let's find out as we start the game. I'm excited, guys. Please kill each other. That's all I'm asking. I've never tried this before. I'm hopeful. I think they may be too far away from each other for now. But now that the space... Oh, they're turning towards each other. T-Rex is definitely rampaging towards the Triceratops already. Yep, there's about to be a fight, ladies and gentlemen. Oof. T-Rex gets a very good initial hit in. Triceratops is trying to fight back, but must be taking a lot of damage in this exchange. I don't know who's gonna... Triceratops has died. I think we all saw that coming. The T-Rex is a bit of a monster in this game. Well done, Mr. T-Rex. How do you feel about your victory? Splendid. Splendid. For the purposes of entertainment, the T-Rex has won. That's just the way it is. The T-Rex is our victor. But for the purposes to see just how strong that T-Rex is, we're going to spawn in... Oh, that's not the right thing. We're going to spawn in some Triceratopses, folks. Four new combatants have entered the arena. Four Triceratopses. Ready to battle the T-Rex who killed their brother. Should all sorts join in. This one doesn't care. Oh, no. There we go. Well done, buddy. Now, that one's level 63, and they're all mate boosted. I'd expect the Triceratopses to do pretty well here. But tell you what, the T-Rex is putting up a good fight, knocking them all back with every single hit. Can the T-Rex take down four Triceratopses? T-Rex is definitely taking damage. You can see the blood, the marks, the scars appearing. Will he manage it? He's taking down one. I think he might not make it to the end, though. Can he do it? Can the level 11 T-Rex take down level 39, level 63? Some very high level Triceratopses we're dealing with here. T-Rex is bloody and damaged. But there's only two left. The T-Rex might just pull it off. God knows how. T-Rex very cleverly there was kind of alternating his attack. Oh, he's dead. It's one versus one. It's level 63. How close is it going to be? T-Rex is definitely taking hit, but the T-Rex does it! The T-Rex is an absolute monster. Bloodied and scarred. Doesn't matter, the T-Rex emerges truly, truly victorious and then feasts upon the corpses, as you do. Well, that was a fun little... I know these are only going to be short because, you know, things die pretty quickly in this game, but it's fun. I'm quite looking forward to seeing other fights in the future. So what I need to know from you in the comments, as well as who you thought was going to win, what do you want to see in the next fight? It is worth remembering there are some slight problems. For example, I tried to do a Spinosaurus versus a T-Rex for the inaugural episode, but they don't naturally fight each other. So, what I can do to fix that is tame one of them. If we tame one of them, set them to the right aggression, they will fight each other. But taming a dinosaur also causes it to gain in strength. It goes up by about 5 levels and it gains in like strength by sort of 27. It gets stronger, let's put it that way. So what I would like as a suggestion for you folks as well, good. That feces contains so much Triceratops. What I'd also like to know from you guys is what kind of level differentiation do you think would account for the taming? So let's say it's level 11 Spinosaurus. What level Well, a level 20 tamed Spinosaurus, what level Rex would be an appropriate level? So like a level 30 Rex against level 20 tamed one, or a level 25 Rex, or a level 20 against level 20. It doesn't really matter, but the T-Rex did very well. How do you feel about your big victory? Just don't eat me, okay? So let me know who you want to see in the next fight. Any of the land creatures from Ark. I will work on an aquatic battle arena at some point in the future as well. But for now, we're going to stick with the land-based creatures that I can trust will try to kill each other. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.